It's been 5 years since our best friend Pony passed away, who I wrote the song about. It was yesterday, actually, so rest in peace, Pony.